You're 75 today? Get the fuck out of here! Oh my god! Betty White can suck you, right? We're going to 100, baby! We're going to 100! 75? You look stunning! Congratulations! Holy shit! So many questions. What was it like to lose your virginity to the Righteous Brothers? Black people, y'all know who the Righteous Brothers are? No? Damn! Oh, man! I knew they wouldn't. That's a very white group, and they make some beautiful... You ever seen Ghost? You know, like, the main song in Ghost, like, they're doing the clay and everything? That's the Righteous Brothers. You see? Alright, now white people, who knows who the Yin Yang Twins are? Who knows? Some of y'all were in the club in 06. I see it. Okay, that's fine. 75. Married? Not married? Ever been? Won't do it again, right? When did you get divorced? Last year! Back on the market! I know you're divorced now, but clearly you've been dating a little bit longer than me. What would be your advice in looking for a partner? What would you say? Take your time. We've got plenty. What would you choose? What do you look for? You're done? Oh, my grandpa is 68. What's that? You do. This isn't plenty of fish. At 75, there's only like two fish. You know what I mean? It's a koi pond, if I'm being honest. Why, can I ask why the divorce then? Why you were like, I'm just done? Can I ask that? Is it too personal? It's just us. 3 strikes? You gave him 3? Well, do you feel comfortable telling what his strikes were? Oh, 3 marriages. All right, now you're the problem. Times and lost. Have you ever bet on black? Y'all gotta fuck twice. Once the Yin Yang Twins, once the Righteous Brothers. And we're gonna see you. Have you ever been with a black guy? What's that? She goes, a Portuguese man. That's not close. That's like, no, you know? That's like the most 75-year-old shit to say. Oh, God. My stomach. You'd be saying the same thing, I'm sure. So rude of me. I didn't even get your name. What's your name? Carol. Very nice to meet you, Carol. Thank you for being a good sport. And, you know, I hope my grandpa's name? His name is Steven, which is my middle name. He's still does construction, so he's good with his hands. They're calloused, for sure. What's that? You like it? God, that's, man, this would be so fucking cute if I got that married for real. Call him, he's in Ohio, it's fucking 10:30 at night. You want me to really try? He's gonna be furious. He's probably mid-jag off right now. This is... I said I'd go to bed at 10, okay? Nobody fucking called me. Let's see, hold on a second. There's no way, he really goes to bed at 10. Can you turn the mic up a little bit? Are you in bed? Are you in bed right now?
Yeah.
I have a date for you.
Well, I have a date for you. Here in Phoenix. It's a beautiful young lady by the name of Carol. Has been with one Brazilian man. That's it. And I was, oh, sorry, Portuguese. Same fucking thing. And she's recently divorced within the past month. So, fucking get in the car and start driving.
That's hilarious.
Alright, go back to bed. I love you. I'll talk to you tomorrow, okay? Bye-bye. He's still on here. He doesn't know how to hang up.